Here's how I'm prepping my barrel colony for winter. I already have some rigid insulation for the roof to combat condensation on the inside. But I need to block this gaping hole at the bottom where mice could get in. And of course I gotta block the entrance to keep mice out. So it looks a little funny, but I needed all this mesh to cover all the spaces where mice could get in. And of course this colony has never been and will never be treated. We'll see how they do in the spring, if they make it.